I really liked the stories of women from the past who were those intrepid, adventurous type women who defied society by going off on world travels when it wasn't the thing to do for a woman. I'm Ann Collins. I'm an artist, I'm a photographer. Eventually, you kind of figure out where you belong in the photography world and what draws you the most. For me, it's nature landscapes. I once traveled around the world by myself. You know, a lot of my women friends say, oh, you know, aren't you scared? Are you afraid going by yourself? And you have to be cautious, of course, but at the same time, you would miss out on so much.
Moments in life are fleeting, and it's so wonderful when you can capture them forever.